Hey, I'm MNDR, and you are watching and on Billboard.
Let's buy the sky, fantasize, never compromise. Dipped in silver and gold, never satisfied. You're in the front row, you're so low, you don't know. I know.
This is, I guess, my style. It's really not that different from when I was like a teenager. Or just sort of wear whatever. I like just always been a tomboy, so I don't really worry too much about hair and makeup and those things. And I need to wear glasses, so I wear them. Style, again, is your personality. And when I see things I like, I just pick them up. I always thought like MIA sort of had like a great paradigm shift. I like how she sort of changed fashion by just kind of being herself. You know who I really like too is Anthony Johnson's style. Love his style. Love Cody Criciolo from Shun's style. The record's called Feed Me Diamonds, and it's, I would say, a traditional pop record. It has some like dance, you know, some dance songs, but and also ballads and mid to up tempos, and it's very much an album. Number One in Heaven is an ode to Patty Hearst when she sympathized with her captors in the Symbionese Liberation Army. The video is done by a friend of mine, Cody Criciolo from Shun. You have friends for years, so it's great to do a project together, and he's doing the artwork for the record, and we're doing another video together. I think like music and style go hand in hand. I'm not so interested in fashion in music. I think those are kind of separate concepts, but I think style influences fashion. Well, like anything, just like hanging out with your friends and you all influence each other. And it's not so conscious as a brand. I think like when you're a musician, your style should just be like street to stage, really.